It's very much splitting hairs, but you have to think about Croatia for a moment. The free kick that led to France's opening goal that perhaps shouldn't have been a free kick. And then at one point when they had a counter on, there were people around the field to stop it. In for Kylian Mbappe now, and Mbappe!